bamboo forest.
Wait,
half past eight in the morning.
It's definitely hot coffee.
And we're going to see if we can get some breakfast before we get on the train. First of all, guys, we're going to get some coffee. Hmm?
Damn's hot. I think that's sweet corn soup.
No sweet corn soup. This time of the morning, nobody in Japan is out, especially on a Sunday.
It's just snowing a bit.
And today, probably going to snow. So, let's see how the day pans out. So today, here we are, bamboo forest. It's just started to rain. Why is it so cold? Look ahead of us. Is the path of bamboo. Jintai. Actually, Crash and Tiles made in China. So this is how you cook shabu shabu. Grab the meat.
I think glaze with that glaze and then then put it just like a little bit of
shabu shabu. Shabu shabu.
Oh, I lost it.
Turbo!
Wait, I've lost mine.
I'm just shabbering.
Fancy shabby.
Oh, it's gone. Back. Put it in a plate and then morning. This is day three of our Japan trip and today we are in Nagashima Spa Land. And ordinarily we're really happy, but all the rides that we want to go on are closed. Closed. Except for one, we think. But this guy up here, Steel Dragon, closed. Ultra Twister. Closed. Acrobat. Closed. Wow, so in the end we managed to ride the Steel Dragon and now we feel content.
Yes.
Content enough to go off now and make our way down to Mount Fuji. So wonderful ride. Although today temperature must be about what? 3 degrees? It's very cold and when we was on the ride it was freezing cold, but totally worth it. Okay, so I'm gonna go in the mall and pick up some lunch and then go pick up a train. Here's to a 4-hour trek. decided to go and explore a little bit before we get our next train to Mount Fuji. Major effects on the Japanese train network. So, it's a bit unusual.
So instead of coming at 15:27, it's coming at 15:22.
Exactly. 15. But of course, because the timetable is so tight, it means all the other trains are also delayed as well. Watch this space.